real frenetic.
Yeah, and that was a poor fast break.
Conley
goes to the rim.
His dad was a triple jumper.
Yeah, Mike.
Three guys wanted to block that shot. He missed everything. Play, little flyby, reload. His three. Off front iron.
That was pretty well defended. Good recovery.
That big game 6 days ago, and that's a travel.
Oh, goodness, did he actually think he's going to get away with it? Look, oh my goodness. Look at the ref, like, are you really going to call that? Like, your name's not LeBron, bro. I mean, LeBron's only getting away.
Dolan, Anthony with a nice defensive play. Fires up the three.
Anthony Travel got away with it.
He did travel, and that took a bad shot.
Marion, also on this Cleveland roster. Joe Harris now in the game, the rookie out of Virginia.
And Capella takes it away from Beal. That was a trap.
Low, his career average. KCP gets knocked off the line by Donovan Mitchell, but he hustles back.
Durant. And he's took an extra step, got away with it. And Steve Nash goes right up to Ray Acosta.
Gather one, two,
three, four. Oh my goodness.
Look at the length that he uses, but Brewer slaps that ball away and he jams it.
I hope we have a clip of this.
And
I don't think I've ever seen that.
It happens all the time in the NBA. We just don't call it.